The structure of a microcomputer looks like this. CPU is connected to I/O and memory with the help of three buses: address bus, control bus, and data bus. The directions are clearly mentioned as unidirectional and bidirectional. The typical sizes are also given here, and the maximum memory a processor can access is given by the formula 2 to the power of n, where n is the number of address lines. Thanks for watching.